China is still especially a Jeep nation, and the square-shaped XJH Cherokee lived and thrived the far longer than it did in the United States. Until 2014, there have likewise been China-fabricated Grand Cherokees, yet the greatest Chinese Jeep has been reviewed as the Yuntu idea seen at the Shanghai Auto Show in April. Presently, spilled shots of the Yuntu's generation variant have developed 2 or 3 weeks after the SUV was seen trying still in disguise, and it seems to wear the nameplate Grand Commander. While a name like Grand Wagoneer would have been a more grounded token of Jeeps passed by, at any rate it's not called Grand Compass or Grand Nitro. The authority on cover of the Grand Commander is relied upon to be held at the Beijing Auto Show in April, where more data will be accessible. Auto News China says the enormous, almost 16-foot-long SUV is a 7-seater, and the motor is a similar 2-liter turbo unit additionally found in the crisply refreshed Wrangler. There will be two power levels, 234 horsepower and 265 horsepower. The Grand Commander will in all probability remain China just, where it will be estimated at $38,000. That sees it rivaling Volkswagen's vast Terramont SUV, which begins at almost $45,000.